I'm Jan, I come from France. And yeah, I'm an exchange student in Denmark for 1 year. I think I was a bit scared because all new, and maybe at the beginnings because I didn't have really friends and felt alone. I have some picture from my family, from friends, all my sisters. Sometimes it's hard because it's very, you don't see them and you meet them. I live with my host family, Lasse, my little brother, and Henriette. She's 15, so it's close to me, so it's nice also because we can like communicate. I sing every Wednesday with Henriette in the gospel choir. The first time I came in this choir was wow, because it's like so much energy and power, so I was very surprised. Home to me is a place you're feeling good and you feel welcome. I think I'll never forget my year in Denmark. I feel also in home, at home in Denmark. What if we just get up and leave? We don't have to wait for the sunrise. I'm asking you 'cause lately I just wanna break free with you.